What's up YouTube, welcome back to my channel. So today's plan is to show you guys what a day off looks like in my life here in New York City. So I'm gonna start my day by folding my clothes and also eating a nice breakfast to start my day well. So without further ado, let's get to it. Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow What's up everyone, so I just finished cooking my breakfast, so I'm gonna show you what it looks like. I put 2 eggs, ham, pepper, a little bit of salt, plus red lentils to add another good source of proteins. And right after my breakfast, I'm gonna go in my backyard to do a nice little session because the weather outside is really nice, so I'm gonna take advantage of it. So let's get it done. Thank you.
ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I'm icy. I got a tick from my head to my feet, that's Nike, and that's pricey. You see them guys over there, they ain't like me. I got a Portuguese thing, not wifey. She said my temper's tiny. I got two different girls like Miley. You hit me up, that's unlikely. But I walked in the rave with a fresh trim, share my Colgate teeth. Yeah, they're looking at me, saying, can I get a pic for the gram? Just like AJT. No wonder they hate on me, cause I'm making these and you see these clothes. Yeah, I get it for free. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. She's jarring, no stalling. I might link my ting from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling.
What's up? I just finished my little juggling session in the backyard. I'm sweating a little bit, so it was good. And now I'm gonna go and do my groceries for the whole week. And I like to do it at the beginning of the week, so I can cook my meal in advance. And during the week, with my busy schedule and my school stuff, I don't have a lot of time. So with my meals already prepared, it's easier for me. So I catch you guys later. What's up? So it is currently 4:30 in the afternoon. So now I'm gonna go and jog for about 5 kilometers, and after that I'm gonna come back home and shower. So let's go. So I just arrived at the field that I train every single day. So I feel blessed. The view is incredible. You can see Manhattan and also the Brooklyn Bridge. What's up guys? So I just did half of my run, so I did like 2.5 kilometers. So now I'm gonna head back home, so I'm gonna do another 2.5 kilometers and shower, and then just chill and eat dinner. So I catch you guys later. Thank you. Hello everyone. So I just showered and now I'm just gonna watch the last episode of Canine Intervention on Netflix, and after that I'm gonna cook dinner, and that's basically gonna be it for the video. And also normally I would also do a lot of school stuff, but right now I'm currently in spring break, so that's why I don't have any assignments to do. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So make sure, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and I see you guys in the future. Take care.